In the forests of Africa marches an army unlike any other on Earth. Driver ants in the genus Dorylus swarm across the forest floor in the hundreds of thousands, searching for animal prey. A colony may contain 20 million workers, each the sterile female progeny of a single queen who might lay 100,000 eggs in a day. These colonies are the world's largest single-family societies, 40 times larger than the army ant colonies of the American tropics. Like army ants, driver ants are completely blind, coordinating their swarm raids with sophisticated chemical signals. Their foraging trails are highly organized, with the largest workers guarding streams of smaller ants who carry food to the nest. These big workers have enormous hooked jaws that can easily pierce human skin. As driver ants scour the leaf litter for prey, they can cross water barriers and other obstacles with ease, building bridges and ramps with their own bodies. An insect caught in a driver ant swarm has little chance of escape. Driver ants can tackle huge prey. Even tethered cattle may fall victim to their swarms, dying by asphyxiation as the relentless ants fill their nose and mouth. Unattended human infants and infirm adults have suffered the same fate. As the prey is dismembered, chunks of meat are carried back to the colony, often by teams of workers bearing more weight than the sums of their individual abilities. The spoils of the raid, tens of thousands of prey items every day, must be distributed and consumed immediately, or they will rot. The food is essential to nurture the developing brood and refuel the colony, for tomorrow, the ants will march through the forest again.